you're looking at here. Nobody has ever trained or tamed a tame buffalo. These are one of the most feared animals in Africa, and they're responsible for more human fatalities every year than anything other than a hippo or a mosquito. But it's not because they're bad.
What, did you hear that?
What?
Hippo mosquitoes are maybe the number one foes in Africa.
Oh, mosquitoes kill them all?
No, but those mosquitoes and leaves are not one kill as a people.
Doesn't die, he's coming after it. And if he does die, he's ready to come after it. And his buffalo has been known to track hunters for miles to kill them.
Cool.
But isn't that who you want watching your back?
Yeah.
So we consider that loyalty, and often when animals do it, some people say, oh, they're mean, not good. And I'm thinking, oh, gee, cool.
Yeah.
There's only 80 bees in North America and bees here at 17, and in 12 bees here in place, you can see them about 10.
Oh,
wow. If you can see, you know, this is the only place.
This is the only place we've seen them all without a fence.
You've never had any issues with charging the trucks or anything?
Not in the car riders, they've gone after the bees that we've seen.
They don't have them.
Yeah.
Yeah.